The Department of Health, meanwhile, has confirmed the deaths of two children under the age of 18. The deaths come of the two children in the state's fourth COVID surge, which is largely driven by the strong, highly contagious Delta variant. Today, Governor John Bel Edwards extended statewide indoor mask mandate to September 29th. That mandate applies to anyone age 5 and older who enters a business, school, church, or other inside location.